Hello there, all you amazing people. I am going to show you guys and girls and aliens and robots the fastest desktop operating system setup that you have ever seen. We are running VMware Workstation Pro, and it's good old haiku-os. So if you click on it here, I've given 8 gigs of memory, 4 cores, 60 gig of hard disk space, always set up. Basically, what we want to do is just run it. So this is a clean slate. Nothing is installed, nothing at all. So we are booting into basically the installer right now. Or well, into haiku's live environment. And it looks like this. We need to activate the mouse. We want a keyboard. I live in the Danish world. The language have to be English. We can try it out or we can install it. I just want to install it. I accept that you can take my kidney. It has not found a partition. So if you go down here and choose, we cannot see any partition. So we set up partitions and I have a drive here. You can see that that's the 60 gigabyte. So just right click on it, format B file system. That's the one we want. Are you sure that you want to format in a blah, blah, blah? Continue. Just keep it as B format, right changes, pops your uncle. That's it. Now it's up here. Let's choose it. And in here, you can also choose additional packages. We'll just leave everything as it is. So additional space required 100 megabyte. Anyway, let's install this sucker. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, boom. That's it. You now have you have a full desktop. You went from nothing to everything in this amount of time. Let's restart the soccer. I hope it plops out the DVD or the ISO. Yep, it plopped out the ISO. It's generating SSS keys and such, so on and so on. I haven't installed the VMware Guest Editions, I think they're called. I'm going to do that, not in this video. But yeah, we now have a full-blown operating system installed where you can do most things that you would want to do. So you can go on the interwebs. You can, you know, listen to music, you can watch pictures, you know, we could do a little bit of an editor thing here. We are up and running. And I know, well, you fool, you haven't set up a user account. No, it's still in the works. I think they have support for multi-user. I think they just need someone to either maintain it or basically toggle the switch on, but it is kind of built in into it to some degree, as far as I have understood it. Again, I keep saying this, no operating system I have ever installed, and I have installed a lot of operating systems: Windows, Linux, FreeBSD, SkyOS, MountOS, MinuteOS, ArcaOS, OS2, a lot of OSs you have never heard of. And I think this is the fastest one where I have went from having nothing installed with the formatting of the hard drive and stuff like that, and then went into a full-blown workable environment. Even if you have to set up a multi-user account, like a root account or a normal user account or admin account, normal user account, this will still kick 99% of operating systems balls when we're talking the desktop. IoT devices and all that shit, totally different situation. But as a desktop operating system, having nothing on your computer and then having a working or bare bone install, it's fucking amazing. And I wish Windows, Linux, macOS, and FreeBSD will say, we want this. The stuff like this gets me excited because I can see a real use case for this. I can see system administrators, infrastructure people, setting up computers after computers. If they could do it in about, what took it, a minute or something like that? Imagine how fast they could get a accountant's computer ready for them to work on, or a new secretary's computer up and running. You can make an ISO to have all the tools on that they need, and it just, boop, it's installed. See you all later. Bye-bye.